be singing the songs we love to sing without us.